Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Let's now take a look at the technicals. How is this market set up after the slight cool-off that we saw on Friday? Ashwani Gujral is joining in. Ashwani, how do you read the picture the week gone by and how we are positioned as we look at Monday?
Well, it changes to the extent that this corporate rally seems to have culminated this leg of it with the SBI results. And given that globally also things look like a bit soft, you could have a 3 to 5 day style correction, and then maybe we get past 11,500. So I won't be surprised if you get 11,250, 11,270 before we turn around again. So definitely corporate banks are going in for a bit of a correction.
So, I mean, from thinking about buying these, if you think that, well, they're in for some correction, could one short these banks, at least from a very near-term perspective?
Short-term, they could correct, 7-8% having gone up, 25-30%. So that way, say tomorrow morning or Monday morning, you could get short on rallies on corporate banks. 11,500 now becomes some sort of a, upside resistance. So any rallies towards 11,450 on the Nifty should be sold into. Similarly, Bank Nifty, any 100-point type upside can be sold into. Corporate banks will give back some of their gains.
Okay, Ashwani, let's talk about specific ideas and trades for next week.
See, on trades, Volta is a buy with a stop of 610, target of 635. Canara Bank is a sell with a stop of 287, target of 274. And SBI is a sell with a stop of 307, target of 290.